This is Gerald, the harmless raccoon that we found eating our fish food. He loves fish food and does anything that he wants for it. And for the past couple days now, we've noticed that our food has gone dry and side by side, and he is the one that's been eating it. Now, we don't know why he likes it, but he loves it. And as you can see, he's eating our fish food all the way up, and he loves it. And he's going to clean it up so that we get none of it, and he tries to drive. I didn't know he could drive. And he goes away and thinks he can disappear. Subscribe if you want to see Gerald in a future video near you.